नमस्ते, आई एम डॉक्टर संदीप नायक, रोबोटिक एंड लैप्रोस्कोपिक सर्जिकल ऑन्कोलॉजिस्ट, डायरेक्टर ऑफ सर्जिकल ऑन्कोलॉजी एट फोर्टिस एंड मैक्स क्लिनिक, जयनगर, बैंगलोर. कैंसर पेशेंट्स कैन बी ग्रुप्ड इनटू थ्री ग्रुप्स, द न्यू पेशेंट्स, द पेशेंट्स हु आर ऑन ट्रीटमेंट एंड द फॉलो पेशेंट्स हु आर ऑन फॉलो अप. व्हेन इट कम्स टू अ न्यू पेशेंट हु इज needs to get the treatment planned, an online consultation would give only 50-60% of the results. So a doctor who is assessing the patient is handicapped to give a perfect solution for the patient, but to a great extent a guideline can be told. But if, say, I have to treat the patient, I have to make a plan of surgery or something like that, then I need to examine most of the patients. There are a segment of diseases which can be done without physical examination, which I will not be able to tell you offhand. There are times when we can just see the CT scans and scans and tell you, okay, this is the treatment. It is possible in certain segment of patients, but most of the times it is essential that the treating doctor examines the patient. However, it is a good idea to go for online consultations and a video consultation to understand the basics of the treatment. There are times in my video consultation I have told it is not necessary for you to come. This is the treatment. You can follow it at your local center or you can follow it with my team. It is not necessary that you have to come and show me at this specific time in my clinic at all. So these are possible. Many cases it is possible. But by and far, there are many things which a doctor cannot do in a video consultation. So if you want to understand more, you can read my blog which I have written, which explains in detail what are the drawbacks of a given or what are the drawbacks of a video consultation. But I am not telling that it should not be done. In fact, it has a great value and it should be used extensively. There are situations like follow-up patients or treatment patients who are on treatment for some particular disease who can be easily followed up on telemedicine. It's a very simple tool, reduces your travel, reduces the amount of efforts required for both doctor as well as the patient.